Where are you on the question of gun ownership?
I mean, well, Tucker, here's the thing. First of all, on the question of what we're doing, we're providing a self-defense gym so that people may learn martial arts. So that people can learn martial arts, so people like me don't feel like they can't ride public transportation or go to their houses of worship
without being harassed. I'm not a shrink or anything, but I'm just worried that your fears may be a little bit overblown. Like, you've got a terrible gang problem in Chicago, but does that scare you at all? Like, if you were to go to the south side of Chicago, would you be worried about Trump supporters down there?
Tucker, I already live on the south side, number one. Number two, I'm...
How many Trump supporters in your neighborhood?
Quite a few. I'm sure you can look it up. But on the question of gun ownership, we can look that even owning a gun doesn't protect one. Philando Castile was a licensed gun owner, and he told that to the officer while he was shot on Facebook Live in front of his four-year-old daughter and his partner. So the question of gun ownership should be something you should be giving to the National Rifle Association as to why they're not taking
weapon arms. Can I ask a question? If so, you're like against the system and you think the system's rotten and racist and all that stuff, but you want only the cops and other government officials who you believe are racist to have guns? How does that work exactly, Nyla?
I don't understand your question. What we're saying is that
there's
no political
party. Well, so if you think America is institutionally racist, why do you think only government officials, police, National Guard, soldiers, ought to have guns? I mean, why wouldn't you want a gun, too? I don't understand why you're against private gun ownership if you think our country's racist.
If you're bringing me on your show to talk about the project that we're starting, the project we're starting is a self-defense gym so that people can learn hand-to-hand self-defense
tactics. I got it. It's just like guns are more effective than karate chops, so I'm just sort of wondering where you are on the gun thing.